Yo.
Did you find one?
Yeah, I got one. Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I thought it might be in the shed. I don't normally go in the shed, especially in the winter, because it's a shit shed and it's full of spiders.
Yeah.
But, yeah, there's a little bit of, tiny bit of petrol left in there, but... Oh, right. Oh, well, not too bad, I suppose, but...
No.
But, yeah, we, okay. At least we've got one here, you know, save you forking out. No, I'm going past Morrison's at the moment.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Morrison. Yeah, I'm just... Well, I'm at the entrance to the bus station, where the buses go.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm sat opposite that at the moment.
Oh, sorry, I'll come back and get somebody else.
Yeah, I've only got to just get around these set of travel lights and I'm done.
Oh, mate, do you have got a funnel for it?
Yep, got a funnel.
Spot on, mate.
Yeah, some of us are prepared. Well, fumes... No.
I would have expected these old cars to run on fresh air.
Well, you see, you need to change, mate. You need to get an electric car. Start dealing in electric cars, mate. That's the future. Yeah, you see, that's the thing, and the way your electrics work on cars, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be a problem, mate.
Yeah. Yeah, oh, I know, mate.
All right, mate.
Yeah, see you in a couple of minutes.
All right, mate.